Although the latest forestry report indicates that forest cover in the country has increased from 8% to 12%, Bugoma Central Forest Reserve has reduced in size from the usual 41,144 hectares to 37,000 hectares as of 2019. This was disclosed as Uganda celebrated the Environment Day yesterday in Chikube District. We have more on this report.
According to the Chikube District Fiscal Planner, the 2019 report indicated that Bugoma Forest had reduced by 11% due to increased pressure as a result of the influx of people due to the oil developments in the country.
Had reduced by 11.5%. That's only for Bugoma Forest. So we saw a reduction from over 42,000 hectares to about 37,000 hectares by the end of 2019. When you go to Kaboya Game Reserve, between 2001 and 2019, we've experienced a reduction of about 5.6% to the total Kaboya Game Reserve cover.
Brian Tush from Umoja Conservation Trust, the main organizers of the Albertine Conservation Week, said that following the continued destruction of the environment in the Albertine, they decided to come up with an initiative of promoting high-value fruit trees so that people can conserve the environment while making money. Among the high-value fruits are shea butter, candena tree, kabaka njagala, bamboo, and harsh avocado.
Umoja Conservation is here to largely plant high-value fruit trees, not only in Chikube and Poima, but in the entire Albertine as a region. Why? Exploration activities are in high gear. Construction of the pipeline is extremely high gear. The refinery, we all know where we are. Everybody's eyes are on the oil. This oil we talk about is finite. Umoja Conservation has thought it pertinent to join government efforts, support local communities in growing high-value fruit trees. Not only trees, but high-value fruit trees.
The man bamboo is now a resource. When we were growing up, we was this called grandma. But in the grandma, you don't know how grandma.
The Chikube District LC5 chairman said that being an old district, they are determined to ensure that environmental conservation is given priority.
It's a day that we're trying to encourage even our locals and other leaders to always join in these initiatives because they help to conserve the environment. And Chikube being an oil district, we have to fight very, very hard to make sure that we have our environment intact.
Ronald Musoke, the chief executive of Uganda Reinsurance Company Limited, said that as insurers, they want to also re-echo the need for environmental conservation.
We wish everybody who is participating in this a very nice day, and we hope that they all enjoy the ride and see the fruits that are going to come out of this, and that we're promoting conservation of nature amongst other activities.
However, some leaders in Hoima District have mixed reactions on high-value tree growing. Umoja Conservation Trust is looking at protecting forests that engross and store climate warming carbon by working with private businesses, government ministries, departments and agencies to actively engage in conservation. The week was characterized by Bugoma Forest tour cycling for biodiversity, tree planting and forest walking. The Albertine Conservation Week will be an annual event to remind Ugandans on the importance environmental conservation creates. Story by Ismail Kasoha for the news.